Hello, people, and welcome to another episode on the island. Now, I've had a little bit of a kerfuffle here. I recorded this entire episode, and it went really well and lovely, and then realised right at the very end that I hadn't actually hit record on my microphone, so the entire episode was silent. I tried to edit it and dub it, but it just didn't feel right, so I've decided to just do a little montage of what I got up to. So I changed a few things on the island. You can see here that I added some diamond armor to my horse, which still needs naming, by the way. I also found two zombie villagers on my way up from the mines. Two, not one, but two. Locked them in my bedroom. But by the end of the episode, they had despawned, which was very, very sad. So today's task was to decorate my island with all of these lovely, lovely supplies. I got a few ideas. It's going to be kind of difficult without the DecoCraft mod to decorate an entire island with only Minecraft supplies, but I think I did my best. It didn't turn out that amazingly, but I don't know. You'll see. So I think without further ado, I'm going to cut this awkward commentary short and give you a little montage. So I hope that you enjoy. Okay, that is it for this episode. I hope that you enjoyed it. I'm sorry it was really, really short. I will try not to forget to put my mic on again. So the next episode should be normal and okay. So yes, the next episode will be a normal length and hopefully with commentary as well. But this is just typical me and I love it. So hope all is well and that your December is very, very merry and Christmassy. Alright, bye.